We are stuffing the trailer this morning. This is how Cathy braves the cold. It's 56 degrees. Here's what she's doing for the Northland kids. Sitting in here, warming her hands.
Because I've been out there.